crowd. So we have 40 plus years of presence in the market with an Asian-inspired product. Then we have our presence in more than 65 countries with over 3,000 retail outlets. So that's a massive hit. And 45 plus e-com markets, that means we have online stores in more than 45 markets worldwide. And today we are bringing you e-commerce market in Pakistan. So that's here what we are. So we have 30 years of community trade. We are 100% cruelty-free brand and one of the first brands to ban animal testing anywhere in the world and everywhere. So on the 4th of October 2018, we actually presented to the United Nations with 8.3 million signatures, and we took it to UN. We wanted a worldwide ban because UN would then introduce measures to ban animal testing in cosmetic products everywhere in the world. So that was actually our milestone, which we had a couple of months back. So I guess Aisha would be taking up that.
So our aim as a brand, so since we talk about our brand is quite cruelty free, our vision is enrich not exploit, which means that we are nature inspired products we run, and our product ranges are quite focusing